No, it's not that, Al. I can tell you it's not that at all. Ah, I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm trying to. Yeah, I'm starting to figure out where I gotta go. Okay, so now that that's done.
Time to finish the job, Ratchet. Get moving.
I don't really have enough of it. I gotta assume. We haven't had a real. Well, yeah, this looks like. It's a boss. I can tell by the arena. It's kinda terrifying. Tell me twice. Yeah, the tell me twice, lady. This guy is easier to fight while strafing. Guess I'm out of that. Should be enough. What are you aiming at? What are you aiming at? Oh, that was...
Captain Quark, first you made another miraculous comeback. Now you've defeated the Tyhrranoids in a spectacular battle on their own planet. How do you explain your recent success?
Courage, compassion, dashing good looks, iron hard abs! Seriously, though, to be a true hero of heroes, you need more than loads of charisma and a brilliant tactical mind. I couldn't have done it without... These massive guns! Mwah! Mwah!
Glad to see you made it through in one piece, Ratchet. You must have quite...
Alright, so I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. We'll see you next time on Ratchet and Clank. Up your arsenal.